It is what it is. Let's play Mech Warrior. I like this game. So, where do we begin? At the beginning. That thing is my mech, totally. He lives here. Okay. I like the look of that thing and that thing. He lives here. They don't look that great. I'll take the catapult. I'll cold storage them, why not? Okay, you, I'm swapping with you. Catapult, I'm swapping with you. You are like the smallest mech, really. Actually, no. You are the right, okay. Check load out. What's on the market? A couple of prototype PPCs. I'll load them. What can I replace this with? Oops. The longest range one of them all. I have nothing that can go in there. Let's totally break this thing, shall capacity is stupid now. That's all that's needed at the moment. The max seat cap out on screen. So that's what I can have on that thing at the moment. I have a long-range cannon. This thing, however, can have a couple of large lasers on it. In fact, they have loads of large lasers on it. Oh boy, I like this thing. It's got enough ammo by default. Just need to put hack sinks on it. Done. Pretty much maxed out. Let's go check out the loadout for this boy. So, it's got large laser, medium lasers. Might as well give him a couple of small lasers. He's got all the lasers now. And then hack sync it. This thing is pretty lightweight. It has jump jets. Medium lasers, really? Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, can I have large lasers? Okay, I'm gonna have three large lasers on it, which is pretty cool. Now I do need sinks. The armor out on everything I can. Days payment is due. Right, they're the two default news. Star map. Oh yeah, that's right, I have lore map enabled. There is no lore yet. Because the game hasn't officially started, because I'm 1 year early. So, 7 to 10, 5 to 8, 11 to 12. Battlefield contract. House Liao versus who? Shama versus House Liao. I destroy the independent factions and the pirate factions. That's themed, isn't it? You'll give me loot. I'll take it. I want this thing. And I want this thing. However, the Jaeger mech in Blade 3. Is there. How heavy is this thing? 60, max 65. You're actually heavy duty. So I will change mech with the one in Bay 4. And you're actually heavy duty. I will change mech with the one in Bay 2. Very well. We will change pilots as well. Who is my best pilot? Me. I'm the best pilot, but you are just as good as me, pretty much. You can use him.
We're Chaser.
You're 56.
Welcome to pain, suffering, and torture.
And you. After 57, I think, is the best I've got, is 53. So, it'll be you then. What's going on, Wetty? How you doing, bro? So there's my pilot sorted.
You'll be able to pick up the salvage crate as you approach it.
It gets.
We're right on the front lines, Commander. The good news is that we can rack up a big salvage payout if we're able to maintain our position. But remember, you have to be alive to spend it. Come back safe.
So sleeping safe. This is good.
You must be getting close to the salvage crate, Commander. Approach it once you find it.
You hear that cat meowing? Terrible, isn't it? Poor thing.
That's close enough. Ready to start pickup operation. You must be getting close to the salvage crate, Commander. Approach it once you find it. Excellent find, Commander. Beginning recovery now.
Weapon groups, PPCs on primary. Fire that. This will fire everything at once. That will be one arm hit at a time.
Acquired.
there. Let's see it. 64 is not bad movement speed. Never mind, let's just destroy all of that. I want to see what salvage is in store for me here. Open up. Oh wow, 60 FPS. 60 frames of animation as the tree is full.
Enemy forces moving in,
it
Commander.
Is so much
get
nicer.
Ready for them. This is Blaze. There's a new contact on my screen.
There you go. Glad I installed that mod.
Enemy mech detected. Target acquired.
Let's see how much you can take.
Full screen, 720p, gorgeous window, done, pull up scaling will be given. I thought I was streaming at 720p again. These guys' weapons screen. Cannon on team 4. All lasers. Fire everything on team 3. How powerful is this thing going to be? Pretty powerful. Okay. LRM 3 and 4. Turn them off.
This is Rebel. Reporting target destroyed. is, heading along a trajectory that intersects with your position.
This is fire.
Reporting vehicle destroyed.
Full lasers.
This'll hurt. Blaze here. Reporting neck destroyed.
Oh, no.
Enemy mech forces spotted operating in the area. Watch out for them.
Detected.
Boom. Charge at the same time as well. This is very big.
Enemy mech detected.
And I have ultra wind cannon.
Target acquired.
This is Rebel. Enemy mech destroyed.
That's all the kills we need, Commander. Stay as long as you like. The pickup is available at the extraction site when you're ready.
Let's kill as much as I can. Let's kill one more wave. Sadly, I might actually have to increase performance a bit. Take the PPC. Take the lasers. Take all of this gear. Oh dear, I can't afford to explain it all. Okay, get rid of the trash gear then. Take a PPC though. Never have too many PPCs. Machine gun ammo. Wow. Take the machine gun itself. Thank you. definitely where I want to go. House DL versus independent faction. I like this. This is good. I like this a lot.
Loading up the loading.
Botrex official. Welcome to pain, suffering, and torture.
Hangar doors open. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Our targets have given our employer nothing but problems. We have been hired as a solution. Find them and put them down for good. We'll be on standby to evac you once the job is done.
Good. Took that for bad. Put them down. Yeah. This is like guitar.
Why isn't this showing up on my minimap? It's made me angry.
Showing all targets at this location, Commander. Approach with caution.
Options, mod options, what's going on with... Oh, we have to use the mouse, it's the only way, isn't it? Stack crates. Okay, default everything. Because obviously something is broken here. Bye. Done. Oh, wait a minute though. Options. There is one thing with that stack crates that I do want to turn on, and that is let my bros... Oh yeah, give me the ammo bins to go with the weapons you give me, because that's stupid. And they can... My AI can scan stuff for me. That's all I want.
Trash. This'll hurt.
Wow, frame rate is dying. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use 67%. It's the only way. 67% image scaling. Shadows are on though. Okay, that helps a lot.
Target.
The game does look pretty.
Blaze here. Target destroyed.
Target acquired.
Getting overrun big time. That overkill, kill the infantry man. Is not good. I have to go. That's a bombshell. God bless. Be good. I'll do the whole theme of Jiggy Doodah that I do. Joe, you're the man. I know that you will raid the crew along. God bless. And good night. And blah blah blah. And a whole host of great manner of things and blah blah blahs.